Imagine a dead floating fish half eaten in the water. You must smell it, right? Now imagine the water you must be in and reaching down and touching the slimy, rotten skin. For me, this became a reality. Well, almost. It all started when I was at a picnic. Wind blowing in my face, dark clouds looming overhead. I go next to the lake to find a half-dead fish floating in the water. I then back away from the water to be startled by my older brother pretending to push me in. He is also followed by another boy. I can see the look on his face that the fish is only one touch away from it. He then got a plastic bag, bent down, and got the rotten fish out of the water. He then chased me with it, getting close enough so I could touch its slimy, rotten skin. I screamed with disgust and anger while everyone else laughed at me.